Hey guys, what's up? It's Bailey, and today I am leaving for vacation, and it's so early right now. It's 3:20. Me and my mom have to go and leave the house at 4, so I have 40 minutes to get ready.
Okay guys, I have my makeup on, and look how cute this belly bag is.
But anyway, it's time to head out the door, and I am so excited.
We got the bagels.
We start boarding at 5:50 and it's 5:17 a.m. Jumping on a trampoline, flipping in the air. I never land, just float there. As I'm looking up, suddenly the sky erupts.
We're on the Disney bus. Okay guys, we just got to our resort. We're at All Star Music and we're going to Animal Kingdom.
It's the bus. Animal Kingdom. Okay, this is our first meal. Mom, what is it? Let's describe it.
It's a...
You don't even know anymore.
This place is so cool. Look at that. That is so pretty. It's crazy here. Okay, we are about to go on our first fast pass and first ride of the day, Mount Everest, and I'm so excited. Starbucks right now, and I got this white chocolate mocha, and I'm excited, and I got an ice, and I've never had it before, but it sounds amazing.
We have our own little setup over here.
Our next fast pass is from Navi River, which I'm super excited because the wait time right now is 180 minutes, which I would never wait for. And then after that, we're doing the late night safari, which is at 5:30, so the sun's gonna be setting then, and I've never been on it late at night.
We had a burger and flatbread for dinner, which was amazing. This is the OOTD. I got this adventure away shirts, just some shorts, and I'm just putting on sneakers today.
So it's January, so it's obviously colder in Florida, but they just said it's supposed to have a high today of like 82, and that's super rare. So I'm so excited.
My mom is working. Look how cute this is. This is when we arrived last night in our room at like 10. They had it all set up. All right, so this is our view once we come out of our room.
So we're staying at the All Star Music Resorts. There's 3 All Star Resorts. Last year we stayed at Sports, and I haven't been to the other one, which is Movies. But I probably would like to stay there, and I want to like hit all of the resorts at some point. But today's the plan is to go to Epcot, and when we get there, we have a Fast Pass for Soaring, which that ride is one of my favorite rides. And then we're gonna come back to the room for a little bit, like probably around lunchtime, and then go back out to Epcot.
Guys, we got the bagels.
Boom. But next up, we get the Mickey cups, which are $20, but they're refillable.
Look at how adorable these cups are. This is so cute.
Time to get on the bus to Epcot.
We are on the bus in a little cubby. Checking up on the wait times. This is Frozen. Look at that fit. That girl's backpack is so cute.
So we are gonna just wait to go on Spaceship Earth when we have our fast pass, because we need to get to Soaring now. Because it was supposed to be a 25 minute wait, but we were in there for an hour and we still had a while to go. And they just kept letting the fast pass through like groups, like of like 17 or more. And they kept letting like two of like from my line to go through, so it would have been like another hour and we would have missed it. But
how do you feel? At one point they let seven people go through and that made me mad, but then when they let two of the general people go through, I jumped over the rail.
She literally jumped over the railing.
This is what you see when you're walking up to Soaring. They have the land, which this is super pretty. And we're going to Soaring, and Soaring's probably at like an 85 minute wait.
Hello, welcome to Soaring. My name is Patrick and I'll be your chief flight attendant today. So if you or your little aviators have a fear of flying or of heights, you might want to wait for your party at the arrival gate.
So we decided to do a quick serve and they have so many choices. I don't know which one to choose.
So the food, we got fried rice and then sweet and sour chicken, I think.
Yep.
Look how cute all these pins are. So I'm trying to collect these pennies from each of the parks. Got my first penny.
So let's try to do the Spaceship Earth thing again. But first, pin trading.
So I'm planning on trading this one if I find one I like. All right, this is the one I got. I'm gonna have to do some research to find out if it's real or not, but they have the little pin number to find out.
Okay, so we were too early for a fast pass, so maybe they don't want us to go on at all.
I'm gonna get this pin too, it's super cute. So I'm getting these stitches, and I've been looking for this stitch for the longest time. Okay, let's try this one again. Oh my God, we're gonna finally see it, Mom. Yes. How long have we been waiting? Since what time? Like 10 in the morning?
Last year at this time.
Yeah, that's right. This is for the end, so English. Time to get some snacks. Oh, so good. So good.
Okay, we are heading back to our hotel now. And we're gonna get drinks and probably take a nap. It's 1 o'clock. And then go back to Epcot later, like 5.
It's refill time.
It's got my eye. Oh! Oh, it opened by itself.
Cheers.
Hey guys, it's like 3 hours later because I was knocked out. And people are looking at me. But anyway, so we are going to the park now, but we're filling up our cups again because they're empty, of course. And when we get there, we're gonna go on test track, single riders, because it's at 120 minute wait, which is insane. And then we have a 7 o'clock fast pass for Nemo, which I'm pretty excited about. It does need a little revamping, but still one of my favorite rides. Oh, this is a good one. This is a good remix.
It's Epcot time! Woo!
So we're gonna go on that later because the single rider's at 50 minutes, but it's come such a long way since when it first came out, because when you used to go in, it used to just be a floor and you used to have to wait, but now you're able to pick out what car you want and they literally race technically and they place them.
Trying to figure out what the new Epcot's gonna look like.
Because they have certain areas that are closed off. And I'm really excited to see how they're remodeling it, and I want to find out what they're doing with Spaceship Earth because it's been there for so long. But I'm hoping they just update it, not take it down, because I would be sad.
Okay, so far this is really cool.
So we just saw the fireworks and it's like 9 o'clock and we're going on Imagination of Figment. It's kind of a corny ride, but I do like going on it.
You'll see how the five human senses can help capture your imagination.
Oh, come on, go do!
Absolutely not. This is one of our discoveries, the figment of imagination.
I don't have to.
Figment, this is not a good time.
It's always a good time to use your imagination. So let the
good... ...than you can imagine.
But Doc, it's